We're gonna show you guys the baby to short baby combo. So it's done in two parts. It's just the normal baby, and then a short baby, or some people call it a tip scratch, which is just a little tip baby. Like if you wanna look at the record like a clock, it's from 12 o'clock to about 3 for the normal baby, and then for the tip baby, it's like 12 to 1. And then when you combine that, it sounds like. And you can actually do the reverse, which is a short baby and then a normal baby. Yep, and you could even mix them all up. Two normal babies, two short babies, the reverse of that. And if you notice, when Mello is doing the babies, he's pushing harder on the normal babies to get that higher sound, and then for the short baby, you're using less of a push and just sort of a normal torque.
Right, it's almost like letting the turntable play it for you, right?
So there's endless combinations with that. You don't have to exactly do short, normal, normal, short. It's whatever you want, whatever you feel. It's sort of the alphabet that we use for scratching, and then we mix it up with the fader, which we'll show you later in the advanced scratches.